What is going on, everybody? My name is Pete, and you guys are watching Paid to Drive. And of course, Paid to Drive Vlogs coming at you with another new video. Hope you're all doing fantastic out there, my friends. So if you drive for apps like Grubhub, DoorDash, Uber Eats, or any of the others, you're in the right place to stay up to date with what is going on in the gig economy. So get started right now for free. Hit that red subscribe button down below and turn on all notifications so you're always notified whenever I post something new. And of course, don't forget to hit that like down below. It just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job. So let's jump into this. We're answering some more questions today. And the question of today is, can the DoorDash driver cancel your order? Now, I don't know if this particular person means like, can the DoorDash driver accept the order and then cancel it and then you have to redo it and like resubmit it? Or if they're saying, does the driver like receive the order and then like reassign it and then it goes to another Dasher? We're gonna go with that one because yes, as a DoorDash driver, a Grubhub driver, an Uber Eats driver, you can reassign the order if there's an emergency or if the driver just decides, you know what, I don't wanna accept this order. I don't wanna complete this one because it requires me to go to a restaurant that I don't really like. It requires me to drop it off in a place that I don't like or I'm not comfortable with. But it should not cancel the order so that the customer has to completely redo it. It shouldn't do that. But yes, drivers reassign orders quite often. It happens, like I said, for a variety of reasons. In most cases, the top two reasons are emergencies, something happens with the car or a family or emergency or whatever. Or it, like I said, if they just decide, oh, you know what, this order, I don't really want to take it. So they just reassign it. So that's why when you're on your app as a customer, you may see like John has your order and then all of a sudden it switches to now Bill has your order or whatever. You know what I mean? So with that being said, yes, they can cancel it, but it shouldn't be where you have to resubmit. And this is really addressing more the customers. I think that's who this was coming from. So yeah, I hope that helped. I tried to get right to the point with this one. So yeah, if you guys ever have any questions, feel free to drop me a line, send me an email, paidtodrivestories@gmail.com, best place to reach me. Or for a quicker response, you guys can message me through Patreon. So patreon.com/paytodrive. I have that link in the description down below or in the pinned top comment of every video. So reach out to me on there and I'll give you guys shout outs in videos and stuff. So thank you to all of our patrons. Really, really appreciate every single one of you. And of course, I hope all of you are saving money with GetUpside. It's a free app for your smartphone to help you save money every time you go to the gas pump. That link is at the bottom of all my descriptions, so make sure to scroll down and check that out. And of course, make sure to check out paytodrivestore.com. We have a bunch of new designs up on there, so go check that out. Paytodrivestore.com for all your t-shirts, hoodies, and goodies. Links in the description down below with a pinned top comment. And if you made it to the end of the video, leave a comment saying end 456, END 456. Just lets me know you made it to the end. And until next time, subscribe. Subscribe with all notifications on. Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit the bell. Hit the like. Just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job. And until next time, get that money, get that honey. Keep hustling and keep bustling. And we'll see you next time right here on Paid to Drive and Paid to Drive Vlogs. That's right, everybody. As always, drive safe, be well, and keep those questions coming. And we'll see you on the next one. Peace, everybody. Later.